In the Middle East, our Anzacs battled against the Germans and the Turks, most of our boys in the Light Horse or in the Camel Corps. I suppose the greatest Anzac victory of the war was when they captured Beersheba. The greatest cavalry charge in history, I reckon.
Sinai Desert, boys, on the way to Gaza. Jerusalem is in our sights, but first we need Beersheba, the waters of Beersheba. The soldiers ate their breakfast, bully beef and biscuits, they'd ridden for the last 2 days and nights. Their faithful horses ground their oats through bitted mouths and nose bags, veterans of 100 desert fights. Sinai Desert, boys, on the way to Gaza. Jerusalem is in our sights, but first we need Beersheba, the waters of Beersheba. Australian guns were blazing on the slopes of Tel El Saba. The British fought the action to the west, but the Turks and Germans grimly manned the ramparts of Beersheba, determined to withstand another test. Come on, infantry, hit them hard, artillery, if this operation's to succeed. Beersheba must be captured, we must take the town by nightfall. Beersheba's water is our greatest need. It's through the Sinai Desert, boys, on the way to Gaza. Jerusalem is in our sights, but first we need Beersheba, the waters of Beersheba. Day dragged on, the fight was grim. Sunset just an hour away, Chevelle could see the only way to go. We'll charge their bloody trenches with the 4th and 12th Light Horse. It's the only way to win this little show. Mount up, 4th and 12th Light Horse, fix bayonets for the charge. Say your prayers and wave your mates goodbye. For you must ride those 3 long miles and take the Turkish trenches. Beersheba, boys, you must do or die. It's through the Sinai Desert, boys, on the way to Gaza. Jerusalem is in our sights, but first we need Beersheba, the waters of Beersheba. Across the rocky plain they rode and trot to form the line, canter for another mile or more. 800 wild colonial boys then thundered to a gallop, riding as they'd never done before. It's through the Sinai Desert, boys, on the way to Gaza. Jerusalem is in our sights, but first we need Beersheba, the waters of Beersheba. Shells are bursting round them, sheets of flame and dust, horses and their riders blown apart. Still they charge relentlessly, a mile ahead and they can see the trenches where the fight will really start. Machine guns fired, rifles spat their message at the horses that began to jump the trenches one by one. Then the fighting's hand to hand, the enemy could not withstand cold steel, and then the fighting's done. The canvas troughs are then unrolled, the horses slake their thirst, girths are slackened by Beersheba's gate. The tired Australian horseman strokes the neck of his old whaler. Well done, well bloody done, my dear old mate. It's through the Sinai Desert, boys, on the way to Gaza. Jerusalem is in our sights, for now we've won Beersheba, the waters of Beersheba. It's through the Sinai Desert, boys, on the way to Gaza. It's through the Sinai Desert, boys, on the way to Gaza. Jerusalem.